Good morning. Today is Monday, May 7th. I'm Gracie.
And I'm Sathika.
Our question for today is, what are the things that a teacher or other staff person at school does to help you trust them and connect with them? Sixth grade gold advisories. We will check in with you at the end of the show to get your responses to this question.
Be sure to check out the new ebooks on MacMedia. Some of the new titles are Audacity by Melanie Crowder, Diamond in the Desert by Catherine Fitzmaurice, Hero, Two Doors Down by Sharon Robinson, and Wonder by RJ Palacio. Don't forget that Mac and Via is available to you all summer long.
History Bowl will practice after school on Monday in room 200.
There will be Quiz Bowl practice after school on Tuesday in room 200.
CORE will take place after school on Wednesday in the Media Center.
Wishing a fabulous birthday to these amazing students.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say,
Foundation was created 15 years ago by a young 9-year-old named Mitch Chapokas who had bone cancer, and his one of his dying wishes was for his father to keep helping kids like he could. And it's one of those missions that as a Pinky Swear Foundation, what we do is we help families who have young kids with cancer with any type of grants, any type of weekends away, any type of things, just forget about, let them forget about being sick, and just trying to create a better world for those kids who are struggling with diseases and cancers. And so it's kind of, the mission is kids helping kids. So kind of stemming off of no matter where you are in life, this organization was kind of founded by a 9-year-old boy who had cancer. So taken from that point is that this can, any kid who is, no matter where you are in life, no matter what resources you have or may not have, you're always able to help people. And so that's where this mission ties in, and anybody who's willing to help is always doing something good for the community. So we'd love to have you out for any type of event, and the Pinky Swear Foundation is, you know, grateful beyond measure for anything you guys can do for us.
Sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
The 5K is only 2 weeks away, and we have a ways to go to meet our goal of 250 runners. Let's come together as a school to support kids like Mitch, who are battling cancer, and provide support to them and their families.
The advisory contest is really heating up. Remember, the top three advisories will win a party. Here are our front runners. We have a three-way tie for the first place. With 700 points are the following advisories of Mr. Vihareem, Ms. Carlson, and Ms. Rudolph. Way to go! Ms. Hill's advisory is only 100 points behind the leaders with 600 points. And the following classes are all tied with 500 points. Mr. Williams, Ms. Crast, and Ms. Eugene. It's still anyone's race.
Thanks to all of you who have registered so far. It's not too late to sign up for the 5K and still make a difference. Remember, each runner gets a race t-shirt, great coupons, a chance at some fantastic prizes, and yummy post-race snacks, including free Ben & Jerry's ice cream. If you can't actually take part in the race, remember, you can still make a donation. Please give any donations to your advisor. All donations will count toward your advisory's group.
And now for the Caught in the Act drawing. Winners have demonstrated respect for self, others, property, and community. Let's see who the lucky winners will be this week.
The sixth grade winner is Lance, who was caught by Mrs. Maddie. Congratulations, Lance.
The seventh grade winner is Naina Gupta, was caught also by Miss Maddie. Congratulations.
And the eighth grade winner is Michael Heacock, who was caught by Mrs. Carlson. Congratulations, Michael. So, Satika, what do the sixth grade gold advisors have to say about what are the things that a teacher or other staff person at school does to help you trust them and connect with them?
Well, Gracie, Mr. Kreitzer says they ask you what you're doing outside of school, and they're interested in this with me. Mr. Eberhardt says they talk to us, listen, advise. They help me know and make us feel comfortable. Mrs. Kim says they're funny and respectful and caring. Ms. Jordan says that they already trust them. They listen to what you want to talk about. They take the time to know about your personality and passions. If you're having a bad day and the teacher talks to you instead of ignoring you, they try to get to know you so they can help understand you, and they talk to you like a person, not down to you.
That's all for now. Thanks for watching.